able to suck out a lot of the approaching Fizz. But he'll have a little bit more speed to deal with some of Isabelle's other option traps. No. So I'm sleepy. I shouldn't be doing the golf commentating. But yeah, Crom, I think, would be a much better choice of the stories compared to Roy. Almost as much kill power with twice as much speed. The mobility of Crom is just so much better, which will help weave around some of the Lloyd setups. Able to capitalize off of whips, fishing rods. As we can see, he's only taken 77%. He's already up stuck. All right, gets him back off stage with a fishing rod. We'll see if, unfortunately, Gimp. Yeah, and that's the thing. Crom's recovery is like really exploitable, and so Isabelle has so many tools off stage to just get that Gimp on. You know what I'm saying? Aquaze TV says, "Oh shit, this is interesting," and that is completely true. Went to up air into fair, and then we are still riding the train. Goes for the down throw of fishing rod. Goes into jab. Was that back air? Jab back air? Oh no, correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah. After an explosive stuck by Axel, Cola manages to close that out and then create an even larger lead. Looks for the roll behind. Doesn't quite catch it with that F smash. But yeah, there's gonna be hard pressed to live from that. Yeah. The fishing rod into Blossom. So yeah. Axel doing a really good job of answering what Cola puts forth. I really do think that this was a good character pick on his behalf. Cola's behalf. Down throw into fair, into fair, into fair! And gets him back with a fishing rod! Oh, but the Nair sends him back on stage. Unable to get another down air chain. But that F smash coming in for the... coming in. Yeah, not for the kill yet, but... yeah, good. Yeah, fishing rod a much better recovery option than balloons for this application. Yeah, this is loser finals. Hyper, I believe, is in winners. Yeah, that was so quick. Super explosive. Great job on both players' part. It was super even. A lot of really cool plays on behalf of both of them. So we're going into game two. Cola up one. And me by my lonesome self. Super tired, super cold, and commentating on my own. Y'all better come to 404 next time so I don't fucking do this by myself. Anyway. Yeah, so Cola coming in again. With a slight lead. Isabelle uses pocket, maybe not iframe through some things. Woo! Great catch coming out the Lloyd, goes for the fishing rod. Up into the ceiling, but doesn't kill. But that back air through platform will. And so this is looking eerily similar to the last game. Yeah, I think that the choice of small battlefield was a good one. Because as we see, Axel's a very aggressive Isabelle, and it didn't go too badly on PS2, so this will keep them in close quarters. And the distance between those two platforms is really beneficial for using pot, fishing rod, and fair to your advantage. 7 himself is not looking too good. This is going to be out of 5, I believe. So hopefully Axel can get his game on in a game 3, maybe even game 4. Decides to B-reverse the pocket to evade those attacks. Really good option. Charges that.
Time to cut a path.